give it a big round of applause.
with her everywhere.
And then there was Alan, the pet cat.
One
Is that how the old saying goes?
Yes.
Presents.
Presents.
Very well. What would you like me to bring you?
I want a dress. A beautiful dress. A gold one. With pearls and sequins around the collars and cuffs. And white lace ribbon around the hand. And a crystal tiara with gold inlays and pearls around the band.
What? No shoes?
Of course you will have shoes to match, silly.
I want a dress too, Father. Just like the beds. Only mine should be pink. With silver threads. Real silver. Wound into a sweeping sort of pattern. And I want a tiara as well. It should be silver with diamond hoops.
Roses for them. Your daughters?
It is for Beauty, my youngest daughter.
Beauty?
My other daughters. They wanted dresses and shoes. I've lost my fortune under the sea. I couldn't possibly give them what they wanted. But Beauty, all she has for is a rose. And my secretary.
She sounds like a prayer type of person.
Share!
Water.
Right.
There's no present. father?
There's nothing else to do. I must go back. At least he'll allow me to come say goodbye to you all.
Father, you can't go back there.
Approached the castle. They knocked at the door a long time, but no one answered. Where is she?
Has she come?
You had to ask.
I said she!
Here. Masami Ryan's here. Do you think I have time for this chit-chat?
No, Master. Come along. We must hurry.
I don't smell anything cooking.
Yes, Master Halfway.
They don't need a room.
All of this time alone.
do you mean to do?
I need to be here. You're the one that requires it. What do you want of me?
I don't know.
Why am I here?
I just got dead. Forget it!
For how long do you intend to keep me here?
I don't know!
I can see that you're hurt, but I'm not the one that hurt you.
No, you're not! You did ask for the rose.
Yes, I did. But while I'm to remain here, I intend to make myself useful.
You don't have to do that.
I don't know what I am doing, but I eat here now, I sleep here now, and I will earn my keep. Are you finished?
You don't have to do that. I didn't bring you here to be a servant.
Why then?
I don't know, I told you. Can it be a thing?
I doubt it. But it's good to hear yourself referring to yourself as a mannequin. It's a step in the right direction. When you figured out what you want me to do here, let me know. Until then, master.
You are impossible.
Cappuccino. Dear for the silly Englishman.
What do you mean, silly Englishman, you silly Italian?
My brother-in-law used to not fight him.
He's fine. Not great cricket of him.
Oh, pish-posh. Let's enjoy our tea. Lovely weather we're having, isn't it, Signora Cappuccino?
It's good weather for this time of year.
Thank you.
back to your nothing.
Hey, Mr. B. You look a little disturbed.
Disturbed? Maybe.
Your mistress thinks she knows all the answers, doesn't she?
Pretty much.
So, tell me, what exactly will you be doing with your day?
I was gonna build a diving board over the moat.
A diving board over the moat?
Yeah, I've been working on this new dive. It's just a back to a gainer to a cannonball. Wish me luck.
Now, I'm disturbed.
Imagine how
Why does Brother have to die?
Thing.
Do I say?
letting go of the earring. For 2 months, and you're just now feeling silly?
Do it myself!
innocent porterhouse. If I hear one more joke about my arm...
Just making an observation.
It's a beautiful sunset today. You look better, Marion.
Yes, Father.
How's it going, Lefty?
Now stop teasing her. Thank you, Mimi. I feel much better knowing that you would be here with us to take care of me.
I'm so glad you're staying.
Oops.
Begonia!
But you know I can only stay... Wait, what day is today? How long have I been here?
Now that... I'm sure it hasn't been more than 2 days.
No, today's the 10th day. I should have left this morning. I have to go. That's right, Beauty.
Hurry! But you can't leave now. It's almost dark.
You can leave in the morning.
Don't listen to them.
It isn't safe traveling forest paths at night. Surely the one day will not make a difference.
No, you have to leave now, Beauty. But I promised my niece I would return on the 10th day.
You will understand, sister. If what you told us was true, you would not want to put yourself in danger.
I don't know. She has to leave now. How can I make her see that?
If she wants to look into the mirror and see the miss, if I spoke her mind.
Yes, the mirror. Look in the mirror, Beauty. Look in the mirror. The mirror. Try to see the beast. The mirror. I know my niece would not want me to get hurt, but he was so sad when I left. He'll think I'm not coming back at all. She can't hear us.
Two little fairy voices right there that tickle on the wind. Perhaps we could use a little help.
Well, he'll know better when you arrive there tomorrow, won't he?
Perhaps. We need your help. Come on, it's up to us to save the beast. Chant with us.
The mirror! The mirror! The mirror! The mirror! The mirror!
The mirror! Alan, I've completely forgotten about the mirror.
Sorry, I'm just so pretty.
I'm thinking of you, my beast. Please show me that you're well. Oh no, he's just lying there. I have to go.
But Beauty, it's almost dark.
I have to go, Father. I'm helping my beast.
Follow her. Make sure she eats well.
I better follow after her. Make sure she stays safe.
Oh yes, I hear wolves are terrified should they become a fat cow loping down the trail.
Loping? You try running with a gallon of milk between your legs.
Sorry, I was just trying to help.
would have shown you earlier, but you being made of stone and everything, I didn't think it was such a good idea. Come on!
The nerve of that guy. And they all lived very, very happily ever after.
Ninja? Oh, man.
Alright, so the cow, Alan, and the blank, his makeup was great, and I'm gonna have to give props to Kayla Gibson. And the lights were amazing, and we had to give props to myself for that.
I love the play. I thought everyone did a great job.
Okay, we had some difficulties, but it was awesome.
It was really hard switching from one character to another.
I thought the play was amazing. I'm coming back Sunday just to watch it again.
It was awesome.
It's worth it.
Definitely next year, definitely another
story. Oh, yeah. I'm going to be in it next year. Star role.
Shut up.